What it do, what it does, folks. Q's Wasted here. I want to welcome you back to MK1. In this video, I'm going to be taking Shang Tsung and defeating a tower. So do me a favor, if you're new to my content, follow me on all platforms. That's Q's Wasted on all platforms. Without further ado, let's get into this.
Shang Tsung. Down under devil. Take one. Action!
This is throw. This is fatality.
Fatality. Shang Tsung wins. Action. Final take. Action! Fatality. Shang Tsung wins. Action. Action!
Okay, that's how you do it. I think I found the infinite.
Thank you.
final take.
Action!
After escaping Lei Chin prison, I was hounded by the Imperial police. I needed a place to hide and to recuperate while I plotted the best way forward. I knew the remote canton of my youth would be perfect. To escape capture, I traveled by sea. Little did I know that a gargantuan storm was brewing. My tiny craft was smashed apart. I closed my eyes, waiting to drown, hoping that the Netherrealm wouldn't claim my soul. But when I reopened them, I found myself not in hell, but on a deserted island. From its ruins, I could tell that great sorcerers had once lived there. In the caves beneath the ruins, I found what I can only describe as a well of souls. Once I learn how to wield its power, I will become invincible.
We gotta give it to them. Their powers is very unique. You just steal their souls, and whatever battle experience they get, you get. Whatever powers they have, you get. It's a very unique situation. But anyway, guys, that's going to do it for this video. If you like what you're seeing, give me a thumbs up. If you didn't, give me a thumbs down. Follow me for more, and I'm going to see you in the next one.